here at Nightmare on Edgewood in Indianapolis, Indiana. Today, it's open for a special event, the Monster Bash, hosted by the Scare Factor. So we're actually going to go through the haunt with the Scare Factor and see what this haunt is like. For the Haunt Attraction Network, I'm Philip. Let's check out Nightmare on Edgewood in Indianapolis, Indiana.
Greetings, fellow foolish mortals. This is Tyler and Nora with thescarefactor.com. Here at Nightmare on Edgewood, they actually have three haunted houses. We're going to go through all three of them. And in the last one, we're changing things up a little bit. And we're throwing like a little clue game to the mix. So not only are we going through and getting scared, we also have to look for pictures and mark which ones we see and try to figure out who done it. So, yeah, excited to see how it goes.
Up against the line.
Facing you?
Facing me, yes. Thank you. Any unusual bleeding, bruising, or scarring I should be concerned about?
Running at a cool 103.
I can tell you look quite a bit infected, I should say.
Yeah.
Everything you guys bitten anybody else in the last 20, 48 hours?
I haven't bitten anybody, no.
Now, have you bitten anybody else?
Nope.
Any unusual bleeding, bruising, or scarring?
Unusual bleeding.
No, not unusual.
Like turning green or whatever?
Yes.
No.
I can see it. Alright, head on this way. Don't drink the water. I'll explain more on the inside.
Yeah, let's go! Move it! Oh. Stay away from the doors and window!
Stay
don't
away
drink
the
water!
Stay away! Don't drink the water.
Okay, no water. No water. Oh.
What a bunch of sickos.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You need medical attention.
I agree. I agree.
What the hell happened to the both of
us? I mean, have you seen what's going on out there?
No, I'm a doctor. I've been working with sick patients. I mean, do they look dead?
It's
to
even
you?
These are just the ones that survived to get to your office.
I mean, yeah, they're just asleep.
It's bad out there.
Dead.
Day.
Oh my.
Join so student lockers. Council.
Do you want some water?
No. They say that's not good. Not the water.
You need some definition.
Definitions?
Yes.
Oh. Definitions?
Of what?
Right here under my finger.
Labia.
The labia. I think I like the labia.
Uh-oh. They go this way.
Come in here!
Oh.
Listen!
But that guy back there in the hallway.
Of course he did! You see my friends right here?
Yes.
See him?
Yes.
I do see him.
Oh. Hi. Hi, infected people.
Yeah.
Homework.
Okay, thank you.
Homework.
When is this due?
Homework.
When is this due?
Next week. Homework.
Next week. Okay.
Oh.
Homework.
I don't like this one. Take that one back.
Homework.
Oh, wait.
We have homework.
I think we made him mad. Cosmic rays.
Cosmic waste?
Rays.
Fringe benefits.
Oh.
I might do that homework. Did you know frippery is a word?
No. Uh-oh. It's a freaking art teacher. No, I don't like her.
Loitering in the hallway?
Oh, we're in art class.
Maybe.
Uh-oh.
How dare you loiter in the hallway? Class is always in session.
We had homework to do.
Don't lie to me.
He gave us homework.
You should pay attention. This is what a failure looks like. You know what we do with failures?
We make them into an art project.
Absolutely! A plus big brains on
yes.
You. Jenna, you're going to slice the skin like so.
Okay.
And then you're going to paint with the blood like so.
Okay.
Any questions?
No.
Don't come back again unprepared.
I'll bring my homework next time that they gave us next door.
I don't care about next door. This is art class. This is the only class that matters.
I have to come prepared with my face peeled off and painted.
But
I don't care how you do it. Just do it.
Just do it. Okay.
Let's go.
secret doors.
Oh, yeah. When you don't know how to get away from your teacher.
What is she?
Oh God. Where
playing
did she
with
come
your
from?
Feathers.
Oh God. Ah! Oh God.
Uh-oh. Oh, thank you.
Oh.
Zoology. What are y'all learning in here?
Yeah.
How to cook. How to I see cook. That.
Wow.
Doing their own.
I hear it too. Oh my. Oh
uh-oh.
Shit!
You know, that's the second time I've gotten you in this place.
Yeah.
I think that's the third.
You're right.
God, he's so fast. I forget that he does that.
Why not?
You keep coming in here, they're going to find out about my window.
Oh,
I don't want
what's wrong?
Wrong about the girl's shower.
Oh, you're looking into the girl's shower?
Wait.
That's a secret.
Sorry. Don't look at my logo.
You need to hide that better. What about that?
Sorry, have me.
I understand.
Yeah.
You can have shower three.
Shower three? Oh, God.
Shower three. Poppers.
Shower three. Holy shit. Oh, see, you can't see him there.
He can
see
him.
That's our
there.
Shower.
I see him in there now.
Shower three. It's shower time right now.
Yeah.
Give a girl some privacy.
Sorry. We're just following somebody. You know somebody's watching you, right?
Right. There's a there's a mirror in the
it's
wall.
It's just a mirror.
It's just a mirror. Yeah. I don't think it's just a mirror.
No. See, there's the mist. Gymnasium.
Gymnasium.
Who's ready?
Come on.
Oh, sparks.
Oh, sparking. He's sparking.
Ooh. I am not going to touch that.
He seems to be getting impatient.
Yes.
Well, howdy.
Howdy.
My name's Sparky. You see that right there?
Yeah.
That right there is Sheila.
Sheila.
Yeah, she's my wife.
Ex-wife.
Sheila. Is that right, honey? What? She no, I ain't cheating on you. I promise you that. It's okay, honey. It's okay. That's what happens whenever you get an ex-wife like that. I mean, what? I'm sorry.
Sheila's not happy.
No.
At least say hi to Charlie for me in the house.
We will.
Say hi to Charlie.
If he doesn't kill us.
So this next attraction, I forget what it's called. Do you remember what it's called?
Well, it was House of Trepidation.
It used to be House of Trepidation, which was located across the street. And
is it Charlie's Revenge?
I think it's Charlie's Revenge. That's right. I went to so many aunts this year. For those of you that remember, House of Trepidation and Nightmare on Edgewood used to be co-located at the same place. Well, Nightmare on Edgewood took them over, and this is what's
remaining
from the House of Trepidation. And now it's kind of been twisted and turned into Charlie's Revenge. So Charlie is the patriarch of the house. And over time, members of his family have been brutally murdered and such. And so the ghosts of the manor's past are now coming out and kind of like trying to warn you of Charlie's Revenge, because even though his family has been murdered, like the authorities aren't really doing a whole lot about it. So Charlie's kind of pissed.
Charlie is seeking revenge on everyone brave enough to walk through the doors of his house.
Yes. So the ghosts are out, like, trying to help you avoid Charlie. And
we should definitely listen to them. Yeah. Most of them.
Yeah. Woo. We'll see if we survive.
Yeah. Hey, bone daddy.
I understand.
You're so funny. Ah! Oh, can I tell you about my new punk tattoo? I'm getting three bees on my knee. Of course, bees' knees. But each of them have something different. One's undead, one is a ghost, and one has a gun. So first of all, he's a killer bee because he got a gun.
Mm-hmm.
He's a boo bee because he's a ghost.
Right.
And the undead one, he's a zombie.
Ah, yeah. Oh, yes.
Perfect.
I'm going to get that tattooed on my knees.
There you go.
All over. Yep.
Hello.
Oh.
First,
hello.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm going to manhandle your man.
Oh, she likes you.
She's going to like you in a minute.
Do you know whose house this is?
This is Charlie's house.
Oh, you know Charlie.
I've heard of him.
On your knees.
He's attacked me on multiple occasions.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
On your knees, Nora.
No.
Uh-oh.
Crawl. Crawl! Oh.
You will.
I can't crawl.
Let me hear you speak.
Ow!
Speak. Is that as deep as you can go?
Speak!
Bark!
Speak!
From here! From here!
Oh!
Here!
Oh!
Deeper!
Oh!
I want to see if this one knows.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there it is! Deeper! Deeper! Roll over!
Roll over? Oh, God. I might not get back up.
Let me see how happy you'll get.
Are you so happy you're going to wet yourself?
No, probably not.
Oh, dear.
I'm dehydrated.
Crawl!
Crawl?
Wrong direction!
Oh. You gotta go in there. Oh. I'm scared of that.
You gotta go. I'll go behind Tyler.
Right through there.
Oh, got you there. Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Now I really do have to crawl.
Get up.
Oh, yeah! She just spanked me.
Oh.
Nobody's
in
there. That's not what that means at all, is it?
I guess not.
You are very much uninvited in my house, and I will show you why. Head start. Get the hell up off my property.
Head start.
Oh, shit. I better not find you again.
We gotta go fast.
He said head start.
He's coming after us.
Dinner's ready.
Oh God, it's not me, is it?
She seems excited.
No, 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 no. I know, he's got people on his apron.
Yeah.
I don't want to be on there.
Nope.
No, I don't.
We got to go faster.
Oh, the walls are talking.
Uh-oh.
Is there one back there?
Yep, he's back here.
Uh-oh.
Ghosts in the closets.
Yeah, ghosts, not zombies.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh,
just hanging out
forever and ever.
I don't think so. We gotta get away from Charlie.
Where the hell did Charlie go?
Stay here.
I know, he wants us to leave.
Oh, fuck with him.
I would get moving if I was you.
We got to keep going.
3 seconds head start.
Three seconds, we got to go.
Oh, God.
Hey.
They're everywhere.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Oh, God.
Oh, baby dolls. Floating in the air, they're possessed.
You lied to me!
This one's...
You said I'd be free! Well, I'm going to free you now! Free your head right off your shoulders!
That doesn't sound good at all.
Sheep, sheep, sheep. It's time for sleep.
Uh-oh.
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Oh,
in
my.
The morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
It really does not sound good.
Doll.
Whoever taught her that song is not a good person.
Grandma ain't gonna like that you're in here.
Probably not.
Best be going.
Okay, is that Grandma?
What
are you doing in my room?
We're trying to get away from Charlie.
Trying to get away from Charlie.
He
got us.
On the other side.
Oh, God, he knows where we always are.
We gotta see Charlie on the other side.
Uh-oh. I don't think I want to. She's the protector of the wine. All the spirits in here. The bottled spirits.
Oh.
Yeah.
Some
don't touch
up the wine. What
is that? Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, I've
seen this guy.
No!
Stuff all over you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Lord, what is that? That is like tiny cat.
Get your ass over here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, of course. It's better for all the bodies. Now, we got some rope around here.
Oh.
We have a little bit of, material over here. Sit down here.
Uh-oh.
Now, listen, we got to have some body parts. See, they're coming up against me, all right? So we're going to have to...
Uh-oh.
Right. So we're going to do some body parts, all right? All right.
Oh, okay, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we do need that.
Yes, we definitely don't need her head, right?
No.
Oh!
Listen, we had better product around here earlier. I can't remember when.
Oh,
but
you can't remember?
Do
okay.
Just give me some better product.
We got to go find some better product.
Maybe your ass.
Ah! He's got me up.
Oh, God.
Right.
It's a Sawzall. I was wondering what that was.
Yeah. Oh, it's the Bushman. Bush people.
I don't trust that guy. Oh, damn.
Oh, God.
That is the protector of Charlie's house.
Big giant mutant dogs. He must be Charlie's guard dog.
Guard dog, yeah. Oh, into the barn we go.
Into the barn.
Cue line.
So, that's the end of Charlie's Revenge. Now we're moving on to the Conley Farm. Should give us a little story up here.
Yeah. They grow some big animals in there.
Oh, you can hear the crickets.
Yes, you can.
Oh, go-kart?
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Great.
Hanging in there.
Perfect.
We just barely. barely got away from Charlie.
Just barely.
Barely.
I'm glad you made it out. I'm glad you made it out. This is a Conley farm. We have been running a game over here, like a clue slash scavenger hunt.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
If you want to try.
All right. Well, yeah.
Try it. As you see the clues, mark them off.
You want one?
Nah, he'll let you do it. You got better eyes than I do.
Yeah. We should probably do that.
All yeah.
right. Well, you have made it. You... your time. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Here we go. You're about to see my family.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna need it.
I feel like we're gonna need it, yeah.
You're gonna need it.
I might need to pull up my pants.
Have fun.
Woo. I'm looking for cards.
Upstairs.
I'm looking for cards. Uh-oh, there's a rabbit.
We're gonna have a good old time with you.
No, uh-oh. Maybe.
Come on now, you'll see me again.
Said we was gonna see her again. These old people up in the attic are not happy.
No, they're not. I don't blame them. They probably can't get downstairs.
No. Somebody dropped their card back here. I can tell.
You know what I'm missing from these dolls?
Not me.
I am. I'm missing a human head. Look, I got a nice spot for you.
Uh-oh.
Right there.
What do you think? Make a nice trophy, huh?
I think she'd be better on that one.
Make it pretty quick and painless for you.
Oh, that would be appreciated. If we're going to do it. I hope it doesn't hurt.
Yeah, we'll do it.
For very long.
It's getting froggy.
Ew!
Oh, Spidey's.
There's little sister.
Oh, little sister.
Where is she? There she is. Oh, I hate spiders.
More Spideys.
No. No Spideys.
That one moved.
Ew, it did not.
That one over there did. Look at all the... There's bunches.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. He seems agitated.
Well, it's because there's spiders in here.
We're trying.
We're looking for something.
No dumping, Nora.
I'm trying not to.
Which one of you did this to my sister?
Not me.
Got it?
Whoa?
No. Denied.
She didn't deserve this.
Oh, God.
Oh, they cleaned
Somebody's
her up.
Somebody's going to have to pay.
They cleaned her up.
Get down here. Tell me you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Finish Mama, it. I'm sorry.
Like you mean it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I told your sister. You did to my sister.
I didn't do it.
My brothers are looking for you.
Uh-oh. Brothers.
You gotta be sorry.
Those are the ones to be afraid of. Wow. Big dog. Oh, there's a revolver. You see the revolver?
What is it?
Revolver.
Revolver.
Hey, I spotted one.
Come here, Peggy, little girl.
Oh, no. Wait, no. I got to keep going this way. I guess
meat
that worked.
Going over here.
Oh God.
Squeal! Squeal!
I can't squeal.
Big
pipe
meat
wrench.
Conveyor. Oh, a pipe wrench.
Was it
yeah.
A pipe wrench?
See, they're trying to distract you. Pig squealing.
Huh?
Piggy squealing down there. Stairs.
Yeah.
Doggy.
Uh-oh, I hear something.
So this is how they got that meat way up there.
Fresh hogs. Oh, look at you guys. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, there's butchers down there.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
He's got a real weapon.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's Tyler.
Hey, hey.
Oh, now.
You stay down there. All this meat swinging around up here. That one didn't make it very far.
Oh God, those guys are pretty big.
They're down there cackling at us.
Oh,
crazy. Uh-oh. Oh, now going down.
Oh shit, he's climbing up here.
Oh shit, he's climbing up here. Oh God.
Oh no, no, no. You stay down there, possum.
Uh-oh. That wasn't very nice at all.
Uh-uh. Oh, Lordy.
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Uh-oh. Man. She's got her about now, that.
Two of y'all ever shop at Kmart?
Not anymore.
A long time.
Y'all know how blue light sale works?
Blue light sale? They put blue light on and it's on sale?
Well, it means two for the price of one.
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Hold very, very still.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Shit.
They're going to chop us up.
Oh, fuck.
They're going to chop us up.
Help.
Help. Help.
Help.
Oh,
damn.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we got a microphone.
Uh-oh.
I got it.
Oh, God.
All right.
Whoa, going on this side.
Yes. I was hiding, Tyler.
We got chopped up in a little bit.
Let me get over here. Oh, God. Look out for the
bird.
Take my stuff a while.
There we go. All right. I think we made it.
See you next time.
Yes.
He's hiding. I
think I like that blue light sale.
Crap, what is that?
Oh, there's...
I can't read it. Facepalm.
That's facepalm.
I did. I ain't getting near you again.
Nope.
Not doing it. We gotta wait on them.
Let them get up ahead a little bit.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
I don't see any additional ones in this room.
I just see that one.
Yeah.
That was 2-for-1.
Yeah, I've never seen a 2-for-1 deal.
Me neither.
Look here. Lives matter.
Uh-oh.
Hi, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Hi.
Hi, I think.
You got some friends.
On the wall!
Okay. On the wall? Or in the freezer.
Doggy?
I do.
Think so.
Fido.
Does he bite?
Hi, Fido.
A little bit. He kind of ate the neighbor's kids.
Oh.
So they had to
eat them. I understand.
On your knees.
On our knees.
You see the one on the barrel?
Yeah.
Okay. Start crawling and squealing, piggies.
Crawling,
squealing.
Squeal!
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 Oh, God. Squeal! Squeal!
Squeal!
Squeal! Oh, I'm missing something. We need this.
Squeal! yeah.
Perfect. We are good.
Squeal! Gotta get out of the freezer.
I don't see any more.
Oh, dead body.
I hear lots of rats. What the heck is that?
He don't look like he's doing too good either.
Come here! Oh, that's Mama.
Baby.
That's a baby.
He only bites a little bit.
Got her.
He got me a little bit this morning.
Oh yeah. He got you good.
Went down there a little bit, didn't he? I don't think he liked your eyeball.
I guess it tastes good.
It must have.
Mama's sneaky.
Whoa.
Dang, that was
right in
here.
The face.
Yeah. All the pumpkins.
Oh, all the pumpkins. We are not your children. Or Spideys.
Mama.
Oh, there's a pumpkin guy.
Oh, it's not pumpkin guy, I didn't warn you.
Yeah, you did, kind of. Oh.
I like to carve your insides and out there, big guy.
Oh.
Like that.
No, I want to keep my insides where they are,
no,
please.
No, I want to feed you to them.
Feed me to my insides?
No, I want to carve you inside to now.
Oh.
You know what I do with glow sticks?
What do you do with glow sticks?
I shove you, I'll carve you inside to now, I'll shove your glow stick right up your ass.
Oh, that doesn't sound very pleasant at all.
No, I think I'll just go bury myself in the dirt.
Oh, this dirt, oh, look, there's hands.
No, they're scared.
Oh, they're growing pumpkin zombies. Uh-oh. Gotta get away from
the greenhouse.
Was there a... Uh-oh. Wow.
Whoa!
Big piggy.
Holy
Big
crap!
Piggy. Big piggy.
I had no idea he was right there.
Oh, we're getting into some water. I got a waterfall. Sewer. One of the two.
It's like slanted too.
Oh, it's kind of leaning.
Yeah. Oh, there's the attic.
Hopefully. Oh, attic. Oh, there it is. Oh, oh good God.
Big gator.
It's a Snapposaurus.
He's recently eaten somebody too.
His teeth are all bloody. He's been eating somebody.
Yeah, he's
stay back here.
No.
Somebody.
I told you I ain't going.
You're
nowhere.
Sneaky.
Oh, yep, he come back.
I am. I'm always
he come back.
Oh, yes, I'm going to call you inside to now, Tyler.
There he is, yep.
Adios.
Adios.
Adios. That is it.
Alright.
Woo.
You're done.
Yeah.
We barely
I think we
escaped.
About died in there. I did not.
We almost died.
I did not win.
You did not win? Oh, you didn't get them all? All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching our little walkthrough here of Nightmare on Edgewood. I appreciate you watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you thought about Nightmare on Edgewood. It's one of the ones closer to us. It's one of the top-rated ones in Indiana here for the past few years. I think you can see why. They go really, really... to the max.
And outside the box.
Yes.
Yes.
That's, yeah. Not too many haunts have like the double story like that. And then, yeah. The clue game was fun.
Mm-hmm.
Threw an interesting
we
little
lost.
Mix in there.
We, it's our game.
Yeah.
So that's pretty hard.
Yeah.
But yes, the haunt was very awesome. The characters were everywhere. I thought they were going to also kill Philip, even though he's...
Right.
It was fun. I loved
Big
it.
Big shout out to Philip, also with Haunted Attraction Network, for filming this for us. Thank you so much. And we're going to head on out
He's
to the
good.
Next haunt.
He said good.
Hopefully we'll see you there. Until then, stay scary.